Alexander uses this thermocouple pass-through alumina-based rod, and he fills the tubes by putting it into the cement and sucking the other end. And then once that's set, that goes into this, which is one of the kinds of rods that he makes the reactor from. And then he does multiple layers of sealing at the end. And then that is going into his new type of heater, which is a separate cylinder about this diameter.